subscribe to our YouTube channel, and hit the bell icon to get latest updates.
Once you've logged in to Myntra.com, hover your cursor on the My Myntra link and click on My Orders. Clicking this link will take you to the order history page, which will show your past orders and your pending, or in other words, yet to be delivered orders. Now click on the cancel link. Select the reason for cancellation. Mention the reason in detail for canceling the order. Click yes. You will see a pop-up confirming the cancellation of the order. It's as simple as that. Happy shopping with Myntra.com.